but Barry vindicated Suzuki's trust in him by coming a healthy sixth. Barry was coming to grips with the international circuit in more ways than just racing, as he found his affinity for languages was useful for more than just talking to the press.
L'agua 105 grados, 105 grados, todo la carrera, y yo más lento, más lento, más lento. See you. Oh, thanks, Rob.
He needed to learn languages because he liked to be able to speak to ladies, of course, you see. So that was his main reason for picking up a language. So he said, I'm lying.
Barry had this charismatic personality. He was, I wouldn't say he was handsome in a film star way, but he was certainly a gigantically attractive person.